If I take your attention to the property sector, the property business, the iconic development of Cinnamon Life project comes up with the concept of a city within a city. And if I may ask, what is the current situation of the Cinnamon Life project and where does it stand?
Cinnamon Life project, as you can see, it's a very large development, over 4 million square feet. There are two apartment blocks with about 430 apartments, an office tower with 24 floors, about 240,000 square feet, an 800-room hotel, about four or five ballrooms, and a shopping mall, all connected. And we have now completed the two apartment towers and the office complex. And the office complex now has an anchor tenant who has taken a majority of the space. The apartments, we have started handing over a few months back, one tower. The other tower we will start handing over in the next couple of weeks. That is where we are with those towers. The hotel, we expect, will be operational towards the end of next year, around October next year, together with the mall.